And just coming into the finish area. In this cross country course. Karim Florent Lagou from France left the start box on his mount Triton Fontaine. They were second at the five-star in Pau 2022. And of course, Karim is a very experienced rider up to Olympic level. Ultim and Cyrielle Lefebvre came into finish with the 7.20, that makes 14.8 time faults, which is a total of 51.9. Even is der Einsprung war unkompliziert und auch der Aussprung über eine schmale Hecke gelang ihm einfach. He now goes to the table at the IGS Park. Ronald Savalagöc came out of the start box with Charlie van der Heijden and cleared fences number one. Karim Florent on his way to the coffin with a huge stride. Der Franzose ist auf dem Weg zum Coffin mit seinem großen Galopp. Samantha Lissington over fence 21B. Now coming to the Mattes Complex. 2,8 Zeitfehler. Jirek Lecours ist auf dem Weg zum Wasser der Fischer Arena. Espirit de la Longe on his way to the Fischer Water Complex. Jumping in and out, easily cantering over this big green area to the table at the IGS Park. And the corner. Well done, Jirek. We have a next combination from New Zealand on the course. It's Daniel Johnson. At the start box now, Astier Nicolas from France with Babylon de Gamma. Heading to the first obstacle. Astier Nicolas was a long time in the UK riding at Nick Burton's place. Nun hier im Mattes-Komplex. Astier Nicolas mit Babylon. De Gamma. Passing control. The French with that experience that not many riders do have. Coming down to the first water, Fischer Arena. Jumping the pond and the small hedge. Astier Nicolas is on his way to the IGS Park table. Astier Nicolas, sehr erfahrener Reiter in Brasilien Mannschaftsgold und Silber im Einzel, galoppiert nun hier zum ersten Mal durch Marbach und macht das in einer Astier Nicolas, jetzt den Tiefsprung. Bergab im vollen Galopp Richtung Coffin. He's not missing a minute here. The French coming to the coffin. Maxime Livio jetzt auf dem Weg zum Tiefsprung and then going through to the coffin with his great grey horse. Astier Nicolas ist im Ziel mit einer Nullrunde ohne Zeitfehler. And it's at the park. Maxime Livio is coming to the last five fences here. Basket, the Electroscherer Palisade, and the Electroscherer Triple Brush. No problem for the French. Oh no. I know that horse that was owned by Thais that passed away unluckily 2 years ago, and Stefan took it over and rides it now. Stefan passing the Fischer Water Complex easily, cantering down the hill to the IGS Park. Hamhet Marienshof Set. Stefan Landois cleared the last water, coming up the hill to jump the last five fences before the finish. Here he comes. Jump. Through the then und lebt mittlerweile auf Tasdorf oder in der Nähe und hat dort ihre Pferde. Herrliche Anlage von Christian und Sophie Fock und betreibt dort einen Ausbildungs- und Handelsstall. Nicolas Toussaint with Diabolo Mente going down to the hunting lodge. Cyriel came to the finish with 7.01. That makes a total of 44.7. And Karim Florent is on his way to the old hall now. He's still clear, going strong with a steady canter. Karim clear out of the water, cantering with a big stride down to the IGS Park. Karim Florent mit großen Galoppsprüngen in den IGS-Park unterwegs, nimmt auf für den Tisch, Linkswendung über die Ecke. Samantha Lissington is on her way home, four obstacles to go, past the last water complex. And Karim drops down the hunting lodge. Karim Florent jumping the basket, measuring the last strides to the last four obstacles until he's back on the finish line.